Yes. Oh my God, it worked. Oh my God, it worked. It freaking worked. I can't believe it.
Oh, they're letting people in here.
Kai! Bro, how fortuitous. I literally just went live.
Really?
No.
Yeah. Dude, what are you doing?
Going stage.
What? You're going to go on the stage?
Yeah.
All right. What? I mean, sure. Hold on 1 second. Who are you with?
Well, everyone just left.
I'm live though, by the way.
You're live right now?
Yeah. I've been, dude, we got in here, I lost connection, I finally. Is the pink one the one that I'm supposed to have? I have blue one. The blue one's whack, right? Is the blue one like GA?
You do. It's David. You like David.
You're good. I have a blue one, bro. What do you mean? Oh my God. Okay, we're back.
I think
the internet is so dog shit.
Yeah, the service is so bad right now.
Like, we originally.
Hey, go get a drink and come back.
Before this guy?
High beast.
Huh?
High beast.
Was it good?
Some
I feel like the events have been kind of mid this year. Straight
yeah,
up.
They, because no one really knows like what to do.
Yeah. It's also additionally weird that like while the events are kind of mid, they're still like super stressing everything.
Yeah, like about the dumbest shit.
Yeah.
What the fuck is going on, man? We out here, Coachella, feeling motherfucking good. If you feeling good, put your motherfucking middle fingers up one time.
Sean B and High Dollar Sign. I'm gonna go have a drink and be back.
You wanna turn out the wardrobe? We gonna have a motherfucking
drink. Let's get a drink. Fuck it. How do you guys
know
each other?
Fucking
oh, you guys are dating? I didn't know.
Oh, you don't drink. I'm gonna tell you shit. You don't even reply to my text.
Bitch, yeah, you text me at like. You text me at like 3 a.m.
You text me at 3 a.m.
I know, he's
in the morning.
He's such a
texting
too.
Yeah. No, he's
I'm good to hang out with people.
How are you going to rock my cowboy hat to Coachella right now?
Dude, like, we didn't even know what's coming until yesterday. Yeah, last minute. We found a house and like we're like, fuck it, let's go.
Did you get, did you finesse a pass?
Okay.
Me and Garrett gonna give me an artist pass tomorrow. I don't have one today.
I'm gonna try to.
But we have an extra. Like if you have an extra one.
I'm cracking like dry skin right now. We finna go up. I'm DJ Google, but that shit funny.
No, yeah,
it's Houston, what's happening?
I'm looking at Tender.
Hey, come on, stop playing with us. Listen,
the yellow. I need it. The yellow.
It's actually not that bad right now. I mean, if I can stream, that means it's not that bad.
It's funny because we didn't even go to the restaurant.
Let's get in there. We gotta take these.
Let's go.
Wherever you can get it. Yeah, I want a double.
Oh, yeah.
Can't.
Yeah.
Just double straight. Or double on the rock.
He said he's gonna handle it for us.
I want a double.
Let's go.
Is there anyone? What are you gonna do after this?
That towel and then.
We went to towel last night. It was so fucking cold.
Really? We're gonna do towel and then neon.
Yeah. Oh yeah, neon kind of.
He said it was cold.
So fucking cold. Do not go light clothes. You will fucking die.
Okay. See, yeah. Earlier, it's hot now. But like, he was like, no, you need to bring a jacket. I was like, I don't want to wear a jacket.
No,
he's
no,
like,
no.
Trust
you,
me.
The best move is to wait. Let me see.
If you want that merry-go-round, fall in.
The best move is to definitely have something like long sleeve. If you're not gonna go back home,
you can't go back.
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh, I know. I fucking got it. We're 70? That's insane.
Yeah. Oh, but last night was 100.
100?
Yeah. You did 300?
300.
Shut the fuck up.
Uber has been crazy out there. Yo, let me get a double on the rocks.
They will let us on the rocks.
Wait, what? What? Why?
I don't know.
What
she said. What have to do with that? Ew. Yeah, I said what
have to do. Okay, whatever. I'll take
it.
I hate mixed beverages.
More?
Bro, what is this? this fucking installation bullshit? Like, let me just get a regular double, you know what I mean?
I'm
already bro, not only do I not get paid, I found out that, like, models actually get paid to cover, like, really famous models get paid.
You don't get paid, huh?
No, I didn't get paid.
You're bigger than all these girls.
What?
You're bigger than all these girls.
I know. Not only do I not get paid to come.
I got all the employees here. My time's only the biggest one.
I mean, I don't know. I was with Sniper Wolf too. She's like has 30 million subs on YouTube.
I've heard of her.
Yeah, we were at the fucking. We had to literally like struggle to get fucking bans and shit. Meanwhile, Instagram models with like 30,000 followers are getting like 10 grand to show up.
They're not doing anything really but posting. Yeah. Actually, that's crazy.
It's just it's bad management. People don't understand how. People don't know any better. Wait.
I got full Palomo.
Oh hell yeah. People don't know any better. It's whatever though.
Everybody to the right, the crowd the fuck in.
But yeah, you can
see. I want to bring my motherfucking brother out right. Somebody got to come fuck with me one time. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Hear that chat?
you came to have a good time, make some fucking noise. I said, Revolve, if you came to fucking party, make some noise.
Jake, what's if you're up, in here, up? If you're watching.
Diplo, what up? Let's go. Let's keep this shit going.
If you're watching, let me know if it looks good.
If you know this shit, I want to see this shit. Hey. We walk in and let us out of commotion. Now we can't step up for the year, we don't love him. You just smash your girl, I hit you with the roses. Can't stay your boyfriend, he's too controlling. Get along better with me. Fuck it up when you bust wide open. Fuck it up when you bust wide open. It's an ocean, I'm just imposing. Thanks for giving to me, you just be holding. Say what?
Girl, you chosen.
Fuck it up when you bust wide open.
Kai, are you gonna stay here? Okay, I'm gonna go walk around back there.
We're trying to smoke a joint with Ty Dolla $ign right now. Where you at?
Show you I guess the awful, clouded, most like Instagram oriented party of all time. There's some insider information that like a lot of the models that they hire, like literally hire to come here, they pay anywhere from like 5, 10 to like 50, depending on how famous they are, maybe even 100 grand. And that's what we're here. It's just the absolute, like, I don't know. I think I'm too old for it. There's a point in my life when I used to sneak into these fucking parties. You know what I mean? And it was, it was a lot of fun. Because it felt like I
fucking love you. Thank you so much.
It felt like I was at a place where I did not, I had not earned to be, I guess. Not that there's like any, like there's no difference between you in the chat and random motherfuckers in here. Obviously.
H-Wood Group, Revolve with us.
But you know, I felt that way regardless.
Let's go.
And
rage time, fuck it. We put around.
I guess my point is now that I am here,
let's go.
It kinda sucks.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
You guys left me, dude.
No, we were trying to find you.
Where are we going?
Do you want
actual,
do you want food?
Is there food here? Oh, no, no, no. I'm not in the line. I'm not going to wait in the line either.
Cut the line if you want food.
How are you going to cut it?
I help get them. I help get French Street Pizza on.
Do it. Cut it for me. Let's do it. Who's that?
Hitting
them bitch, yeah.
Ripping the bridge, man. Here. Shit, the bridge, hey. I got hoes, nigga. I got hoes. Individually in close.
Anyway, as I was saying.
I stay with the vows.
Did you lose a memory card by any chance?
No, I did not. We found one on the ground over here. I don't know. I did not lose a memory card. But thank you.
And she never told.
Nice of them. I should have taken the memory card, see what the fuck's in it.
Yeah,
I'm not doing that. Who knows what the fuck's in it? This is a bunch of freaks in here. Memory card's gonna show up with, like, you know, FBI.
Top secret.
No, I was making a very bad joke about child porn.
Oh god, don't get me in that.
Who knows what the fuck people like here? Oh god, I have Twitch brain rot. I'm sorry. Revolve is literally the hub of all Instagram models for the past 10 years. You're literally in the hive mind right now. Haha, enjoy it. I'm in the hive mind, Jake, but.
Hold up.
It fucking sucks right now. This was not a good, for me at least, it was not the best, it was not the best situation to stream. I totally was not, I just wasn't prepared.
Say that shit.
But I don't even know how I could have prepared for this, you know what I mean? I tried, ahead of time. Anyway, we might actually go into Coachella, which will be way, way, way more difficult to pull off, possibly. But I might try to actually get into Coachella, also with the equipment.
Really, really, really nice, just like this.
late to that.
Did you see him Lawrence today? Oh, he's been walking around, yeah. I tried calling him before, but I can't. He's in a green Prince Street shirt if you see him. Yeah, I don't know if he's next to me. I've seen
him. I would have seen him by now.
He said he wasn't going to wait for
Oh, yeah. This is going all day, right? Post Malone is coming up at 7:45?
That's what I heard, yeah.
It's kind of wild that they're like, yeah, we'll compete with Coachella. What an insane concept where they're like, oh, yeah, all these artists are here. We're going to try to compete with Coachella and do our own thing. Oh,
I know.
Is that the dude?
No, he knows who I am. He's already thinking. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
He knows who I am.
What?
He knows who I am already. Because I was like...
Oh, yeah, I remember who you are. By the way, can you show how long this line is?
Yeah, this is the pizza line. This is people waiting for fucking bread. I mean, to be fair, though, this pizza is bomb as fuck.
Easily an hour.
I love y'all. 12 hours of line for 2 hours of fun, says somebody. Yes, you're right. It's just true. It literally is like that. And it fucking sucks. They wouldn't give us, like, hard liquor. It's so fucking whack. I was like, come on, dude. I'm like,
wait, did you go to the 818?
Yeah. They're like, oh, we can only do, you know, drinks. We can't. And we're just crazy. How are you doing? Are you enjoying yourself? No? No. Why? What happened?
Nothing. Oh god, oh my god, I forgot!
What?
No. Did you say anything incriminating?
No.
No. Yo, put the Hillary Clinton fit on. Show off the chat. Let's see what you got. Is this what you do on TikTok?
Is this right on Twitch?
What? That was very good. Do the Twitch baby voice again. Your content, you're better than what I'm doing.
Hey, you guys, what's up? It's Hot Baby 3000. Come on, Coachella, I'm so nervous. Hopefully, somebody saves me. You guys, I can't get home.
Oh
somebody,
my god.
Somebody send me $500 to get home. I can't.
I instinctively want to subscribe to you when you do that. It's weird. It's like, there's just something in the male it.
A woman in need with a high voice.
Yeah, you're like, oh my god, here's $1 million.
Yeah, exactly.
It's very good. This is very, you're giving, I said this earlier, but I didn't say it on camera, so it doesn't count. This is giving Lord Hillary Clinton vibes.
I love. It's like a sexy Hillary Clinton.
Yeah,
Hillary
Clinton. Costume. Hillary Clinton.
It's
yeah,
a sexy yeah, yeah.
And I don't mean more in a bad way. I mean like in a reclaimed good way.
No, I love it. I'll take it.
Yeah.
You know, at least I'm serving something.
You're serving cunt. You're serving cunt right now.
Oh god.
You don't say that?
No, I don't say it.
Yo, it's a new part.
The word? The C word?
Yeah.
How you been?
No, dude.
I love your purse.
Welcome to the
hotel. I work for guests. Oh, my god. I'm not here.
Damn. Okay, guest social. Anyway, all right. I'm gonna. I don't know if this is a private conversation or not. I probably shouldn't be streaming it. Oh my god. I want to sit down so bad. Holy shit. I am literally the fucking meme. They don't even know I have a Twitch stream going meme right now. It's like. Chat. Chat. I think I'm getting a little old. Getting too old for this shit. Right. Which is unfortunate because, you know, I wish I had this level of access back when I was younger. Yeah, I'm a B-boomer all the way. You know? It's definitely not a young Hasan would have been able to stream this easy. Like, I would have fucking... I don't know how I would have been able to sneak this in, but, like, I would have been able to stream super easily here. I feel like, I don't know why. But yesterday, chat, yesterday I walked... You're not going to believe this. 9.6 miles. That's right. 9.6 miles. We've been drinking nonstop all day, every day, from like around 12 to 4 a.m. Going to bed at 4 a.m. Waking up at 9 a.m. Usually waking up at 7 and then again at 9. And then doing it all over again. And I don't know if my fucking body can handle it, okay? I mean, it's been good so far. But, yeah. Also, earlier, when we were next to the stage, Ty Dolla Sign's stylist said that my style was dope. So fuck you, chat, okay? Fuck you for saying I got a 2.9.
Slice Coachella.
Let's hang out a little bit more, because now I can actually like stream and shit.
Really?
Just a little bit, baby bit.
We're gonna miss. I mean, it's 5:30. We're missing.
Bro, we got disclosure at home. I mean, it's true, literally.
Yeah, literally.
Do you guys both work for Guess?
I do.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I work for Guess Social.
Are you doing the Guess Original stuff?
That's me. I'm the lead for Guess Original.
Oh, damn.
You guys have been working overtime.
Oh, I'm not working that event.
No, I mean, like you guys have been, like, doing so much on social for it.
Yeah, it's like, we're actually... So, I manage Guess Original, and, like, I'm, like, having other people manage for me for this weekend. But, like,
delegating.
Nice. That's my job.
You guys
are you guys
there? No, I live in LA, but I work for an agency. I run influencer marketing.
Oh, which one?
NBE. Like,
okay. How did you know Guess Original was doing something?
A bunch of my friends are doing, like Zane and... No, I'm talking about like Zane, Todd, all of them.
Oh, Zane is there, and like David Dobrik. Yeah. Literally, every week. It was a mess getting this whole thing.
Look, hey, you guys got a nice PJ for him.
I feel that. We got John and Vinny there. That's all that matters, honestly.
Oh, my God.
So God.
Incredible. I mean, this is pretty fucking good, too. So. Bro, I am so hungry. I have not eaten yet today.
No way.
Yeah, I didn't eat breakfast. You good?
Wait, what was the name?
Hasan.
Hasan Amy. Nice to meet you. So I handle Guest Originals. I'm a manager made Guest Originals. Cool. And like, if you ever want to like work like for, are you a videographer? Or are you just kind of here with her? Are you the boyfriend? Or I don't know. Plus one. Give me something.
I am so far removed from all this. I'm a political commentator. I stream on Twitch. I'm streaming right now.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah. Nice to meet you.
Say hi. Oh, thank you. What the fuck? Where's the cheese, bro? What the fuck? Yo, I'm about to go ape on this. Chat, mukbang time. Mukbang time. Coming. You're not gonna eat it?
I can't.
Oh my God, I'm gonna eat your slice too. Oh my God. Oh. You're gluten free?
Yo.
Damn celiac or something?
Prince Street Pizza. If you guys are in New York or LA.
Stop trying to promote it, bro.
Prince Street Pizza. The best slice.
He's such a fucking marketer, you can't stop it. It's like any opportunity is an opportunity to market. Oh my god. This is TOS. This is a violation of the terms of service because this is fucking my mouth right now. Oh. Like to make themselves fucking miserable, dude. That's why I can't vibe with festivals. Like, I've never been a big festival fan. It's mostly FOMO that causes me to go to these things because, like, there's hot girls. I let my friends go. I want to see everybody. I want to hang out with people. And obviously, there's some artists that I like. Like, I saw Baby Keem last night. It was all right. We were unfortunately on the artist side, so there was no fucking. Oh, baby, thank you. So, like, basically, the way that they set up the speakers on that stage were terrible, so, like, the artist side literally didn't get to hear the music, pretty much. Anyway. As I was saying, I'm not super into like festivals because it's just a sequence of inconveniences. No matter how like clouded, rich, whatever the fuck. Like, even if you're literally an artist, and they try to make it as accommodating as possible, it's still incredibly inconvenient.
To acknowledge the fact that we're all back to Coachella after a couple years of being at home.
Wow, I'm brave.
You know, not being able to hang out with friends. We're all here, we're maskless, we're listening to music, we're having a good time. I want to take a second to be grateful.
Fuck mask, brother.
I want to take a second to thank Revolve for putting together such a beautiful event. I want to take a second to thank John Turgeon and Nation Group as well. I have one rule when I DJ. If you know the words, you have to sing along, and if you don't, you have to dance anyways. This is my favorite song.
You go to a festival. Live performances are great, but you go. And basically, there's always lines everywhere, no matter what. Even if you have, like, the highest level of clearance. You wait in line. It's hard to go to the bathroom. It's, like, hard to find bathrooms. It's hard to get drinks. Like, this is an event, unlike Coachella. Like, the brand activations that happen outside of Coachella are a little bit more chill. Because at least, like, you know, everything is free. Food is free. Drinks are free. But then look at this line, you know? This is an entire line of people waiting to eat one slice of free pizza. That's a line because Maurice is like part of the reason why Prince Street Pizza is here already. Yeah, he brought them here for help. Which is like a perfect example of.
Breadline.
pay any money to hear this. This is all free. Everything is free.
Niggas that know me best, I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex.
Why? It's a scam. Here's how it works.
For all the girls that got kicked from Kanye West,
spend hundreds of millions of dollars putting an event like this together. And in that, you pay like people to come here, influential people, and then you pay it off by getting brands to do activations to give those influencers and whatever free shit. Pizza, 818 tequila, and a million different kinds of seltzers. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, let me finish this and then...
Okay.
Okay. All a big scam, but it's a lot of fun.
No matter how they try, we never gonna die.
If you're with the right group. Maybe not this one, but Coachella at least is. Even with all of those inconveniences I just mentioned, if you're with your friends, and if they're artists you want to see, I guess the inconveniences can be worth it for people. Or maybe.
Festival, I think. I'm like, all right, let's get
or at another event, I know. Or just not people.
This is an interesting
crowd. I'm going to be honest with you. It was incredibly underwhelming. Like, maybe because when I was young, I don't know if it was because like I was younger.
Yeah, we're old now. Damn, those girls are sick.
I think maybe, yeah, I think that's literally it. I was just younger and dumber and just, like, excited to be around hot girls, you know?
Yeah, it's like, you know.
What was that? Was that to me?
I don't know.
I'm just saying what up to everybody. What's pointing in
one,
my...
You've seen one Revolve party, you've seen them all. Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Are you filming around?
No, just around. So, where... Did you call the Uber already? Okay, I'm gonna end it here. I hear then. Hold on. All right, chat. On that note, I don't even know if it's still streaming in this area. Oh, it is. On that note, I'm going to end it because I don't think I can bring this into Coachella. But regardless, the trip over there, it would cut. Like, you would not be able to see it anyway because it F's way, way too fucking much. Like, non-fucking stop. It F's non-stop at the, when we're traveling anywhere. Wait, what is this? Is this a line for the valet?
No, it's shuttle. We have to, they're shuttle us back, then we have to go back.
Fuck me.
Whole process.
Dude, I'm not coming back to this.
Let's walk. Oh, we can walk.
No, we can't.
Yes, we can. We can walk to the shuttle shop.
It's 2 miles away. You're wild.
I love you, baby, but that's too much.
Are there a lot of Ubers in here? Yeah, the road's stuck.
That is terrible. I mean, that doesn't look that long, but I don't know. Does it loop around?